Okay, welcome back. So this video is gonna be short and sweet because I don't have a ton of info yet. But for me, it's always a good day when I hear about a new Palmetto State Armory product, and doubly so when it's an AK. 3 weeks ago, PSA dropped a little info about their newest offering coming in 4 weeks, roughly a week out at the time of the release of this video, February 19th, 2021. I'll run the few picks they've released so far while I go over what specs we know already. First off, the PSA mags, AK-762x39 mags, are going to be shipping with this AK-104 pistol. The mags have been teased since September, and they are finally coming. What we know about them: they come standard with reinforced steel feed lips, waffle pattern, and there's a PSA logo at the bottom. The barrel will be a 12.5 gas nitride 4150 steel treated barrel with a thread pattern of M24x1.5 right hand instead of the 14x1 left hand threaded barrel that has come standard on the GF3 AKP 12.5-inch pistols, if you're familiar with those. It comes in 7.62x39, although PSA has been teasing the Krenkov 5.45x39 for a while now, so we'll have to wait and see if that comes to fruition, hopefully sooner rather than later. Keep your eyes peeled for the drop February 26th, potentially, of this PSA AK-104 pistol, and if not, probably soon after that. If I had to guess, if it's not February 26th, Friday, I would guess it's the Friday after that, whatever that is, the beginning of March. If you've got additional info on the pistol that I didn't cover, please go ahead and drop it in the comments below so that all of us can learn more about this. I'm pretty excited about this. I'm probably not going to be getting this one. I'm definitely interested in the Krenk pistol. And let me know if this is something you'd be interested in, or if you're like me and kind of waiting for that AK-74 Krenk pistol drop. As always, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for joining me on the journey. LWRoad, out.